So you bought Mark 7 with a performance package, huh? You got some more maintenance to do. Hey YouTube, Jay Van Gordon here, and this is another really quick product review. All right, so the bad news is you have a little bit more maintenance to do. You have one more system to maintain. However, the good news is that number one, it's really easy to do. Number two, you don't have to do it all that often. You want to service your Haldex limited differential every 30,000 miles or every 3 years or so. Unless you're modified or tuned, you might want to do it a little sooner, especially you track guys out there. You're going to need a 8mm Allen socket to remove and install the drain and fill plug. You're also going to want to use a scan tool such as Vacom, an Altel scanner, or OBD11, and that's to make sure that your differential temperature is between 20 and 40 degrees Celsius, or between 68 and 104 degrees Fahrenheit. This kit includes your oil to drain and fill your differential, and both the drain and fill plugs with gaskets. These plugs are one-time use only, so you're gonna wanna replace them no matter what. The good news is they're really easy to access. The drain plug is literally right underneath the unit. It's right next to your engine. Very easy to access from underneath. The fill plug is on the backside, so you're gonna wanna go through the backside near your downpipe, and it'll be right there. Really easy to get to, not a big deal at all. Another tool you're gonna need is a gravity fill system. And the reason why you'll need that system is because it's easier to use a hose that goes from your engine bay on the top of the car and gravity fill the fluid back down into your differential to fill the system after you're done. Another quick tip is always remove the fill plug first before you remove the drain plug. And the reason why, if you remove the drain plug, drain all your oil out of the system, and then you go to fill it and the plug can't come out, it strips out. Well, now you have a differential system that you can't get oil into. So just a quick tip, always remove the fill plug first. Last but not least, if you guys are doing it on the ground, make sure that you don't only just jack up the front of the car, but also jack up the entire front and rear. So make sure everything, all four corners are on jack stands. And the reason for that is you wanna make sure that the fluid is completely level when you're draining and filling. All right guys, this has been another really quick product review. If you have any questions, make sure you comment in the box below. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you.